What are the pricing factors for insulating your new build home? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about the pricing factors that go into the cost of spray foaming a new build house. Before we get into that, please go below, hit that like button for us. So the first and foremost factor that goes into the price for spray foaming a new build is the square footage of the treated surface. What I mean by that is the surface that is actually going to be spray foamed, whether that is the crawl space walls, the ceiling of the house, the exterior walls, the roof deck, or the flat of the attic, whatever the case is, whatever surface is going to be sprayed, that square footage is paramount. So keep in mind, when we think about the square footage of a home, we often think about the living space square footage or the floor plan square footage. When you buy a house and you might tell someone, oh, that's a 1500 square foot home, you're referring to the floor plan or the living space. That's not at all what we're talking about right now. We're talking about the actual square footage of the wall, for example, or like I said, the roof deck on top of the house. So obviously that is going to play a big part because that is what the pricing is based off of, is square footage. Now rolling on to the next point, and that is the takeouts or any deductions in that square footage that is based off of doors and windows. Any areas inside those that square footage, that surface that we're talking about, that is not going to be insulated. The easiest way to think about that, like I said, is doors and windows. So the first main thing to think about, square footage of the treated surface and any areas inside that square footage that is not going to be treated. The next thing that we want to talk about is the type of material that you're going to use and how thick that material is applied. So the big question is open cell or closed cell. Well, obviously both materials have pros and cons to themselves, and both materials can work perfectly well to insulate your new build house. However, the pricing is a little bit different for each material, and how thick you want that material applied will play a role as well. Along those same lines, how you have that material applied in different areas will make a difference too. So for example, in the crawl space, if you insulate the crawl space walls versus the floor of the house, that will play a difference. Obviously, it's applied differently, the square footage will be a little bit different, and the thickness may be different as well. The attic is the other big area where you may have to make a decision on which way to go, whether you insulate the roof deck of the house or the floor or flat of the attic space. So again, the application and the material will make a big difference on cost as well. So the last point we want to talk about is what parts of the home you are doing. Now, obviously we're going to recommend a whole house system because you want to establish that entire building envelope around the entire building. Now, if you're only looking to do partial areas, like if you just want to seal up the crawl space with foam, or if you just want to do the outer walls or just the attic or whatever the case may be, obviously that's going to play a role in pricing. Now, if you just want to do one specific area, you may only be spending a couple thousand dollars on spray foam. Or if you have the entire house done and you establish that building envelope around the whole building, you could spend $10,000+ on encapsulating the entire home. So keep that in mind that you have a big range and what areas you do will play a big part. The best thing I can recommend for you to get a as close budget number as possible without having someone out to the home is go to our website, RetroFoamofMichigan.com, and check out our budget calculator. You can plug in the information on your specific home, and like I said, get some pretty accurate numbers on what it would cost to insulate your home with spray foam insulation. If you want to learn more about the pricing factors for insulating a new build house, please check out the link below. Don't forget, subscribe to our channel and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.